Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. If 3 is the root of x squared minus kx plus k plus 7 equals 0, find the other root of this quadratic equation. In general, for a quadratic equation, it usually have two roots. 3 is given. We want to find the other one. How to find the other one? You may have different methods. One method is to use the relationship between coefficients of this given quadratic equation and the two roots. Or we can use this method. Just to replace x by 3 from this given quadratic equation. From this equation, we can solve this equation for k. 16 minus 2k equals 0. K equals 8. Put the k back to this equation. We have x squared minus 8x plus 8 plus 7. Continue to simplify. This is a quadratic equation without any parameter. We can factor the left-hand side, or you can use quadratic formula to find the two roots. X equals 3 is the answer which is given. X equals 5 is the answer we want to find. X equals 5 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.